Now we're going to talk about throwing the bases and transfers. First things first, the proper way to grip the baseball is a four-seam grip as a catcher. First drill we're going to do in our throwing progression is a transfer drill. Hold your glove up, bro. The tiny glove. This makes precision on your transfer. The smaller the glove, the quicker the hands, the quicker the practice of the transfer. So the drill goes like this. We do 10 reps.
Transfer happens out front of your body. Good work, girl.